Hello everyone. Today is Ramzan. It's a great festival. I wish all Muslim brothers and sisters happy Ramzan Eid Mubarak. On this occasion, I'm going to share with you Hyderabad's famous recipe, that is Sheer Kurma. So it is quite easy to prepare and also delicious sweet. Without wasting much time, let's get into the preparation. For preparation of Sheer Kurma, I've taken 2 teaspoons of ghee and frying all the almonds and cashew pieces into golden color. It's fried well, taken out, and now I'll fry kishmish and dates. In the same pan I'm frying now. Same, yeah, this is brown color I have taken, already roasted. You'll get two colors, white and brown. I've taken brown one. In 1 minute it fried very well. Now the color you can see, and I'll add one glass of milk. This is whole milk I'm using, and boil it for a few minutes. Now it's boiling, I'll add another glass of milk. Total 2 glasses milk I've taken. Now it started boiling. I'm adding 1/4 cup of sugar. If you want, you can increase or decrease. And also I have soaked saffron in water, in milk already. So this also I want to add, and mix it well. Now I'll add half part of the dry fruits, cashew, badam and kishmish. And I'll boil around 1 minute to 2 minutes till it becomes a little bit thick. Now I'll add cardamom powder and mix it well and take it into serving bowl. Now our sheer kurma is ready. So I've taken into serving bowl. We'll add the rest of the dry fruits. So hope you like it. Please try the sheer kurma and share your experience with me. Don't forget to like and subscribe to my channel. Stay fit and stay healthy with home food. Thank you all.